This place is heavily guarded.
Die with his axe in his hand.
Saint Chad will be revered for avoiding the axe. I wish I had done so myself and not taken a path full of violent honor. The old gods will fade from our sight in time. God forgive me, for I have sinned.